Hey guys, today I'll show you how to fix YouTube video automatic pause problem on your YouTube app. Kindly watch carefully so you don't miss a step. Tap the settings icon above. Now you want to make sure your playback in feeds is switched to always on. If this was helpful, please leave a like and subscribe for more.